always defend you. I'm always going to take care of you. I promise to always think of you first.
Jill, know that today and always. I love you so, so, so much.
All of my life, I have dreamed that somehow love would find me. Now I can believe you're standing here. If beauty is all in the eye of the beholder, then I wish you could see the love for you that lives in me. And you would know you have my heart if you could see what I see, that a treasure.
When I hugged you that first time, I didn't even know who you were. But I knew right away that you were gonna be my best friend for life.
Where's the bar?
Jill and Adam, I think that all of us could say that you've been a role model in the joy and love that you choose to live in your life every day. And I know it's been that for me, and Josh and I have talked about the way we see you live your life. And it's beautiful. We're so happy that we're here to celebrate with you today. You guys mean the world to us, and we love you.
The best thing that ever happened was when those two met each other.
Best wishes, and I think the best I can wish you is that you're as happy as your mom and I are. So thank you very much, and love you both.
Nobody else like you guys could have brought the emotion that all of us share.
He totally was bawling. I'm not sure if he saw it because the sun was at his back. He was very lucky. Damn lucky. I've seen him perform some good nights. This was not one of them.
No, not really.
You agree?
No, the crying.
Gave it away.
He did.
Gave it away.
He's a mush ball.
Yeah. totally. It would have been better if it rained before, so it would have hit the tears.
Right.
Such a clown.
No shame, even.
No.
Gary just cried like a baby. I held him up.
They're both lucky,
think
and we're also very lucky.
Happy to have a
daughter in the family.
Without me,
hopefully a lot of little Eggers in the near future.
People.
I'd say have a couple kids.
Well, we're waiting for Adam and Jill's version of this next.
Wedding's over now.
And now it's legal. Not that it wasn't legal before, but you know.
I think they're going to have a bunch of athletes, probably 7-foot basketball players. So I wish them good luck.
All right.
Their grocery bill is going to be enormous.
4 grandkids would be good. I'm ready. Get busy, guys.
Have fun.
Have fun.
That's what the lights all about.
That's true.
Just be glad.